Today I will tell you some very important points about MCB. These points should be checked before buying any MCB. I have two MCB breakers. A circuit diagram is printed on both the MCB. This is the circuit diagram printed on this MCB, and this is the circuit diagram printed on this MCB. I will explain you about the circuit diagram. Now I will show you this from close. These both MCBs are two pole type. In this MCB, this is one pole, this is another pole. In this MCB, this is one pole, this is second pole. Now we will see that this pole of this MCB. This pole has three things. This. They are very small in size. I will show here like this. This cross is this. This indicates the breaker operation. This square is this. This indicates this pole has thermal protection. And this circle, this half circle is this, which indicates it has magnetic protection. So this pole of this MCB have two protections, thermal protection and magnetic protection both. But in this pole, there is only one, this half circle. So there is only one protection and there is no cross here. Now let us see here. Both the poles of this MCB are having all the three things. See, this and this are cross, this and this are square, and this are other symbol. Means this breaker operation both the poles are having, this thermal protection both the poles are having, and magnetic protection both the poles are having. So this MCB has both the protection in both the poles, but this MCB has both the protection only in one pole. Other pole has only one protection. So this MCB will give you better safety. Many times neutral of the supply also gets high voltage due to fault, or sometimes line itself will come in the neutral. So it is better to buy this type of MCB. This MCB will also work, but this MCB will give better protection. So whenever you buy the MCB, you must see the electrical diagram printed on the MCB. One more important thing I will tell you. Each MCB should follow certain standard. It should be tested as per some standard. For example, this MCB is tested as per IS standard. So they will get a seal, or they can print something like this on the MCB. Here this is a standard number, this is ISI, and this is license number. This license number will be different for different companies. So all three things should be there, standard number, this marking, and license number. Today we will close now.